Women's college basketball in Tucson is flourishing right now. Both the U of A women and the Pima College women are ranked 18th in the country, respectively. Now, up on West Anklam Road, the Aztecs have won 10 of their last 11 games and currently hold the number 2 seed for the upcoming ACCAC Region 1 tournament. Todd Holthouse's team is being powered by a couple of sophomores who have a similar first name. Hallie Lawson right there, and Haley Gleason. Another thing that these two have in common is that they get it done off the court. Hallie and Haley were the program's Bruce Fleck Scholarship winners this season. The academic criteria is a 3.0 in the classroom, but Holthouse says these two have blown way past that level.
They just do it the right way, both being 4.0 students, hard workers every day, team players first. All they really care about is, you know, helping the team win, and they've worked.
Where do you kind of get that drive from?
Definitely my parents and just me on the inside too, knowing that wherever I want to go, it's going to take a lot of hard work and a lot of effort.
Lawson tells me she loves psychology and hopes to make that her career, even going so far as to be the sounding board for the rest of her Aztec teammates.
I'd love to be that person that anyone could come to me and talk to me about not only just basketball, but also their personal life or anything else that they have that's going on.
What do you think is the best piece of advice you've ever given to anyone?
Probably that your hard work is definitely going to show. And, you know, it's going to be bumpy. It's going to be a bumpy road. But, you know, in the end, it's going to show and people are going to notice it.